What's up, One Bite Squad? For this video, I'll be trying this white fungus drink. I got a six pack. Cost like $10 for this, or $9. But alright, here it is, guys. White fungus drink. I've had it before, but I haven't had it in a while, so I don't know what to expect. But I'm here to rate it with you guys. Alright, guys, let's get it in. Shake it up first. Crack it open. Smell it. Smells alright. Smells not too bad. Right, guys, I'm about to try it. Cheers. Really like a 7 out of 10. 7.5 out of 10. Alright, guys, see you in the next video, guys, and peace. Bye. What's up, One Bite Squad? We're at the Express shop again, and for this video, I'm about to taste test this mocha Starbucks Frappuccino coffee drink. Alright, guys, let's get it in. This is what it looks like on top. This is the logo, but let's crack it open. Just cracked it open. I haven't had this in a long time, but I'm about to taste it with you guys right now. This is what it looks like. This is what it looks like. See? It smells good. Alright, guys, cheers. I'll rate it like a 6.5 out of 10, 6 out of 10, maybe, yeah, 6 out of 10. Alright, guys, see you guys in the next video, and bye, peace. What's up, guys? I'm at the Express shop again, and yesterday I took my day off, and today I'm supposed to take my day off too, but I guess I'm just gonna keep on posting today. I'm trying this today, 3D Liberty Pop energy drink. I never tried it before, but all right guys, let's get it in. I'm about to crack it open. Here it is, guys. Cracked it open. It's my first time trying this drink. I don't know whose drink it is, but it's called 3D. Alright, guys, cheers. Not too bad. Alright, guys, I'll rate it like a 5 out of 10. It's not that great. But alright, guys, see you guys in the next video, and bye. Peace. What's up, One Bite Squad? For this video, we have a fresh coconut. The brand is Coco Thumb, and it's from Thailand, it says here. But alright, guys, this is my first time trying this, and I don't know how to do this, but the instructions are right here. I'm gonna plug. It says firstly pull, and then it says press, and then open this,
And chint my straw. Let's see if it worked, guys. So my straw. Now I'm about to try it now with you guys. First time trying a fresh coconut in a while. Wait, I think this is my only fresh coconut. Alright, guys, cheers. That's bad. I rate like a 7 out of 10. Alright, guys, see you guys in the next video and bye. Peace.